some guys are only about that thing, that thing, that thing, that thing, that thing, that thing.
What's up? So, I'm in Walmart, right? My mom makes candles. Her brand name is Niecy's Essential Scents. So, she wants me to come in here and buy her little mason jar so she can work on some things. So, oh, that's actually really fucking nice. You see this? It's margarita, but like, the display is really nice. I know I look crusty or whatever, but it's Sunday. I don't know what I want to do. I got a new phone, so like, a lot of my footage isn't on here anymore. So I gotta do some new stuff. Oh shit, no. Oh yeah, this is the aisle. Great.
And today we're back at y'all again with another Boss of the Week. I have y'all today to Kaylia Coleman, and I'm gonna have her explain a couple reasons why she's qualified to be this week's Boss of the Week.
So my name is Kaylia Coleman. I'm from Petersburg, Virginia, and my major is health and physical education. My brand is TK's Vintage Denim, and I distress jeans, and I also have supporter hats. I feel like I qualify to be Boss of the Week because I was able to participate in three different events for the month of September, and I also have a new promo video out with Hoops Official, a collaboration for women in power.
Hey, so I know I look like a hot ass mess, but I just wanted to get on here and tell y'all that I'm now sending an email to Aussie Moist, because remember I told y'all I want to work with them, so I'm going to get on their nerves until they see like my videos and my emails, and I plan on doing like an IGTV soon, but I need to do like my get ready with me for y'all first so like I can get all that together. So I need to get a ring light, so that'll be like my next big purchase that I'm investing into myself, I guess. But I also have a photo shoot on the 21st, so we'll see how all of this goes, but I'm ready to show you. Hold on, can y'all see? I'll see. I'm ready to send it now. And I'm going to attach my resume on there so they know I'm serious, because I'm not playing.
So I'm in class, right? Nobody's in here. So whatever. The lighting's good in here, so I'ma just end my video here. I feel like my curls are really like soft, and I feel like that's why I use it, not so much for like to get shine, but when it's colder outside, I feel like I need more moisture. So like, I don't even know how cold it is today, but I feel like Aussie always gives me the necessary moisture that I need to gain my length back. And I wish I could have did like a video before I got my braids and started wearing my wigs, but it's grown a lot. Definition looks all right, but that's because I like, you know, messy curls or frizzy curls. I think my hair is like 4B or something, so yeah. So this is the end of the video. Thanks for tuning in, like and subscribe. And see you next time. About hyping you up a lot. Caramel dripping in my bed. Yeah, you know what's going through my head. I'm thinking about getting with you tonight. About hyping you up a lot. She dripping, dripping, dripping.